Hello students, a very good morning and Jay to all of you. Today in class 9 we are going to make a English reader. Class 9, okay, 8-1-2021. From your English supplementary reader, Moment book. What your book? This is our book. See your student attention. Moment. M-O-M-E-N is Moment book. What is given in the Moments book? See the first chapter, The Lost Child. See the picture, all of you, The Lost Child. The Lost Child. What is given? It was a festival of spring from the wintry shades of Narrowlands and LA emerged a gaily clad humanity. Some walked, some rode on horses and other sets being carried in bamboo and bullock carts. All village because villagers are going to a fair. See the picture, bellows, snake, pebbles, ribbing. Come child, call the parents as he lag behind, fascinated by the toys in a shops. It is called a mela, we can say, in which all the students, children are enjoying. Snake chamber, a person who makes a snake moves. See the picture, the boy, this is all our snap moments. Mulk Raj Anand, who is the author? The Lost Child author. Mulk Raj Anand. Mulk Raj Anand. What were the things the child sees on his way to the fair? What does he lag behind? First question. Second, in the fair he wants many things. See the question number first. What were the things? What were the things the child sees on his way to the fair? Question number second. In the fair he wants many things. What were they? In the fair he wants many things. Third, when does he realize? When does he realize? Third question, then fourth, why does the lost child lose interest in a thing? Why does the lost child lost interest? And last question that is in front of us, what do you think happens at the end? Does the child find his parents? What do you think happens in the end? Now see here, first question, what does the things the child sees on the way of the fair? What does the child find? See, to answer this, page number second, a shower of young flowers fell upon the child as he entered the grove and forgotten his parents, he began to gather the rallying petals on his head, but lo, he had cooing of dogs ran. Come, child. He found banyan trees, gathered him, narrow winding footpath, a fruit seller's hawk, they can ride, and a snake crammer. See, a snake crammer. What is a snake crammer? A person, a snake charmer, who find out that it consists of our purse. See the picture, class 9th student, pay attention, this is a picture of this. Now the second question in front of us. In the fair, he wants many things. What was there? What does he move or without waiting for this answer? See, in the fair, what did he find in the fair? In the fair, he wants many things. What were they? Would he move or without waiting on a this? So our answer is, in a fair, he saw many things, but the mother had diverted because they belong to poor family. A group of dragonflies was boosting on a purple wings, flying jalebi, a sweet meat, seller hog, gulab jamun, rasgulla, and all are beautiful sweets decorated here. Okay, so I think you all have completed. Last question, see, what do you think about in the happen? See the conclusion part. The child turned his nose away from the basket and retrieved his sock. I want my mother, I want my father, thinking to honor his disconsolate. Charged by a gift of sweets, the man took him to a counter to a sweet shop. What sweet would you would like? He asked. The child turned his face from the sweet shop and only shop. I want my mother. The man was trying to make a child happy. Gone him. The man headed towards the balloon, colored balloon, all are thing. So I hope you all have understood it. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Have a nice day.